RATP Group is accelerating its digital transformation. Let me take you behind the scenes of Line B in Paris to show you how. This year at VivaTech, we will present Stremia, a project which aims to explore the opportunities offered by AI in rail operations. Stremia is the first AI project for the group, and it was entirely co-designed by our railmen and our partner Philbox.
We've partnered with RATP Group to develop a simple and intuitive AI-based application designed to enhance the scheduling process of the suburb train. To put it simply, our solution optimizes the daily work of rail switchers. It helps them manage an increasing load of information to take the best decisions. The right trains are then on the optimal journeys. We make it possible thanks to the implementation of specific expert rules combined with real-time data ingestion.
This project with Philbox is a great leap forward in our digital transformation. That's why this project will be one of the three highlights of RATP Group during VivaTech.
We also joined the first edition of the RATP Accelerator program. We of course encourage all innovative companies to apply in order to boost their growth and their visibility.
Thanks to this partnership with Philbox, RATP Group is moving towards a better city.